this morning out of Hollywood. Police are investigating an assault that happened inside of an adult entertainment store. Police say a female suspect tried to steal something from the store when a scuffle started with a male worker there. She was stabbed and had to be taken to the hospital. One person has been arrested, but police aren't saying who is in custody.